construction, maintenance, and use of where we tapped in would be our financial responsibility, and what we had kind of agreed to. And then they also wanted language in there that if we're tapping into their main, that Ishpeming would also indemnify Nagani for the use of the line, the same way Nagani indemnifies the city of Ishpeming for the line coming through the city. And the last changes on the last page, city attorney already mentioned, he added Paul Gravidoni as mayor of Nagani and Judith Walensky as.
I didn't mark down any changes in dates and so on, but with the other that I had noticed, and I just wanted to double check and make sure that I had them all correct, Mr. Renaud.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Perfect.